Math mastery.
Here's a circle with a circumference of 34.54 inches. But you don't know what the diameter is. Here's how you work the problem. You use this equation. Below, you replace C with what it equals, 34.54. That equals 3.14 times D. You want to solve for D. So you must get D alone on this side. D is multiplied by 3.14. So you multiply both sides by 1 over 3.14. On this side, you have just D. On this side, you have 34.54 divided by 3.14. The answer is 11. That's the diameter, 11 inches.
Math mastery.